tons of people like Thelonious Monk, Jimi Hendrix, of course, Eric Clapton. You know, anyone who was really good at what they did is, you know, they always have this weird philosophy behind them. So I'll go out and get their books and figure out why they were so good and kind of try to apply that to scratching. And hopefully sometimes it works and sometimes I'm not there yet, you know.